All right, well, you'll need scuba gear to check out this art gallery. Today, divers put the finishing touches on artwork on a sunken ship in the Florida Keys National Marine Sanctuary. The project contains 24 illustrations by Austrian artist Andreas Frank, installed on the General Hoyt S. Vandenberg, a former Air Force ship that was intentionally sunk in 2009 off the coast of Key West to create an artificial reef. The artist hopes to draw attention to the need to reduce plastic use worldwide.